Hey there folks, Craig Grabo with Central Lawn Care. Hope you'll take a moment to talk lawn and landscape with me. Today I'd like to discuss Certified Arborist and why it's important to work with a Certified Arborist for all of your tree care needs. Now, what exactly is a Certified Arborist? Certified Arborist is somebody who has studied, taken, and passed a exam which is hosted by an independent organization that covers tree care, tree best practices, as well as tree safety and best management standards. Now, when you deal with a certified arborist and they've already passed this exam, you also have to understand that they have to maintain that certification. Maintaining that certification involves maintaining CEUs, which are earned by attending courses, reading books, taking quizzes over a three-year period. If for whatever reason during that time they don't maintain those CEUs, those continuing education units, then that certification lapses and they have to take the test again in order to earn that certification back. So what does that mean for you as a customer? That means that when you're dealing with a certified arborist, that you're going to be dealing with someone who takes their profession seriously enough that they're going to continue learning every day about the different nuances when dealing with trees. So you can see behind me, there's power lines next to that tree. At some point, you're gonna have a tree that's gonna have a hazardous situation. Tree care is inherently dangerous. So you wanna be dealing with someone who understands that it's a dangerous job, but also that when they leave, that tree is still vulnerable because again, it's still just a tree and it's hazardous to its surroundings as if it's not taken care of properly. So you wanna make sure that you're dealing with someone who takes that very seriously for you. The last thing, most people who are willing to go out at minimum get the certification, you can feel pretty certain that they're gonna carry the proper insurance and workers' comp, which is also going to be covering you on the back end. So next time that you're looking to hire a tree care company, just ask them, do you have general liability? And they should be able to produce this certificate. Again, also their workers' comp. They should be able to produce a certificate. And lastly, are they a certified arborist? And are they gonna have your best needs in mind? And they should be able to produce their license, or well, not license, but their certification card, which showcases that they are up to date and that it's not expired. So I hope that you learned a little bit more today, why it's important to deal with a certified arborist and who you should be looking for to do your tree care. I really appreciate you taking a moment to talk lawn and landscape with me. Till next time.